Laying on your back, hands at your side, your core is engaged while you lift your legs up and cross them over and under, alternating. It's in this position where you're trying to get your feet as far as you can to the opposite sides of your body, and as smooth and as slow as you can control it, all the while keeping your core engaged and tight as you're laterally kicking back and forth.